حاسة إن العالم بداية بدو صغير شديد، بعد كل ما الناس رحلت من الخرطوم وهاجرت، بعد كل ما أصحابي وصحباتي كلهم بدون أي استثناء كلهم سافروا ورحلوا.
Before the war, my life is full of activity and I was happy. Khartoum was full of life, beauty and music.
بس بعد الحرب دي في حاجة اتغيرت.
Terror at the airport as fierce fighting breaks out in Sudan.
Video phones on the balconies of residents too afraid to venture out.
Khartoum airport comes under attack. Passengers dive for cover.
Wake up with the sound of the explosions, and I went out and found the forest deployed and the warplane pumping the Khartoum airport. I doesn't understand, but I understand that I am in the closest point to the war.
عشان لو نحن طلعنا بيتنا حيسترق، زي ما البيوت اللي حوالينا كلها اتسرقت. اي بيت ما فوق اسرة معرض لانه ينهب، نهب العربات، نهب الاساس، نهب اي حاجة.
I returned to my family at home with my drone. The drone filming means a lot to me, especially since I can't move to film that happens even in the neighborhood. So I moved in secret to make short reports about the water and about the movement of the citizen. And I am so afraid every time I send the drone that is will be shot, or that some of RSF or army intelligence will be tracked, because that I feel the fear about my family and my house.
أنا ما عايز أطلع من الخرطوم. السبب ممكن احتمال يكون السبب الرئيسي إن إحنا فضلنا أسر بسيطة في الحي وبنقوي في بعض.
My life now is devoid of all kinds of activities. I wake up early, sometimes with power outage, and I go out to the near place where I can find good network coverage to follow the news or send something from my friends, because the clash is outside. The whole time I stay in the house, in the room, just afraid of the random shelling.
بيد أركز في حياتي الداخلية، الحياة جوا البيت. من الحاجات المخليانا نحنا متماسكين كده مع بعض إنه نحنا والجيران علاقتنا بقت أقوى. بقينا بنتلاقى كل يوم، عندنا شجرة قدام الحي بنقعد فيها، بنكون قاعدين في الشجرة دي كلنا وبنكون عارفين أخبار بعض. وحتى لما زوري يتكلم عن الحرب أو هم بيقول له أسكت.
Until today I do nothing but sleep and watch the news, and I see the international meeting and the politicians and the international diplomats call of end this war. But outside the television, nothing happened.
يعني وين ما كنت في أي حتة في العالم، السودان هيكون جواي.
When the war stopped, the world will be shocked by the scale of the acquisition and destruction that took place in the Khartoum. They will regret their silence.